Okay, here's the situation. We have a crappy boiler made by Pensotti. Those bastards. We have a 1-inch primary loop that comes out here, and this looks to be 1/2 inch to 3/4. Got a little purge and upsizes to 1 inch for our primary loop. Here goes up our circulator, which then goes to 3 zone valves. Our returns come down here, and then Dominique's calling me. Comes back down behind there to another 1 inch to 3/4 to 1/2 inch.